Dear parents, good afternoon. This is another moment that we want to take and thank you very much for the way you've responded to our e-learning platform. We are very happy that most of you have accessed the e-learning platform and the children are responding very well and they are working very well. The response is better than we anticipated before, and we are happy because now we, as a school, we are engaging with our children and engaging with you as parents. We are happy with this. We have had also parents who have consulted the school for clarification, and after that, the clarification has been done by the class teachers and the school. We are also urging those who have not accessed the e-learning platform to ensure that they do so soon as possible. It is important because that is mainly the way that we are reaching our children, is the way that we are ensuring that learning is continuing. All what we want to do is ensure that children don't feel like the school has closed. The school is still on and operating as usual. And that is why we have put all the subjects together. In that platform, the child is able to access all the subjects, including sports, PE, and swimming, and music, including art as well. We have not excluded any subject. All the subjects are there for the children to access. We want to let you know that the school created special email addresses for each and every child. And what we requested is the child to access our e-learning using this email address to avoid any confusion. We have given a password, and this number is the one that is helping us to identify the individual child. What we are requesting is any parent who has accessed the e-learning platform using personal accounts to ensure that they have consulted the school so that the child's special email address can be given, and then the parent can assist the child to access the e-learning platform using that number. The good thing about that email address is that it is locked only to access the school and therefore cannot be abused by people who are outside the school. Neither can the child send any email or any messages to other children or to other people using that account. So it's a well secure account. In case you have had a problem accessing or getting any work, we are requesting you to feel free to consult the school or consult your class teacher, and things will be clarified. You'll be given the right information, and there will be good communication between the child and the teacher. Finally, we want to urge all of you to keep safe, ensure that you have adhered to the guideline given by the Ministry of Health, sanitize yourself, keep washing your hands using soap, and keep the social distance. Thank you very much. May God bless you. We'll keep in touch.